Hey, what's up, everybody? I just got the news right now, and it's probably the best news of the day, is that the Bears have released Jay Cutler. Thank God. That is the best news I have heard from the Bears in many, many years. That is, I've been calling for them to let him go for the last 4 or 5 years. Finally, all Bears fans can at least celebrate that. So, definitely, hopefully it's the start of a good rebuild and, moving forward, because we need that around here.